Taking cues from the neighboring classical Carolands Chateau, this home for six maximizes a flat site by lifting the quiet programs off the ground to float above the activity. Service spaces are captured amongst a masonry plinth, nodding to the neighboring chateau's organization and rusticated base. These masses organize the primary public spaces into a double high court that connects seamlessly to the exterior. When doors retract, the wood-clad volume above becomes a canopy for indoor-outdoor living. The language of the wood cladding provides warmth to offset the masonry and modulates around the structure to control views, sunlight, and privacy.